Chapter 1. The Little Plant. In the heart of a seed, buried deep, so deep, a tiny little plant lay fast asleep. "Wake," said the sunshine, "and creep to the light." "Wake," said the voice of the raindrops bright. The little plant heard, and it rose to see what the wonderful outside world might be.